16 in a row. Mavs were up 13 in the fourth quarter. They were up by four in overtime at 100-96, but then Irving does most of the damage in a 14-2 run to end the game. I believe he had 10 points in that 14-2 run over the last 3 minutes and change of overtime. Celtics now 16-2, and the Mavs will play in Memphis on Wednesday night, 3-15, the record tonight.
Mavericks were good.